Chopper 4 was also over the scene of a boat fire in Pompano Beach this morning. Take a look at the aftermath. You can see just how much foam firefighters had to use to put out the flames. The crew says a 50-foot boat was engulfed in flames near Northeast 27th Avenue and 16th Street. Luckily, nobody was hurt, but the boat suffered major damage. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.